Man, face it, Ghostbusters doesn't exist.
After all we did for this city?
Yeah. We conjured up a 100-foot marshmallow man, through the top 3 floors off an uptown high-rise, ended up getting sued by every state, county, and city agency in New York.
Yeah, but what a ride.
Well, I'd like to bring Ray in on this, if you don't mind.
Sure, whatever you think. But not thanks.
Oh, no.
Do you ever see him?
Occasionally.
How is he these days?
Peter, well, he was borderline for a while. Then he crossed the border.
What are you guys working on? Well, we're just kind of checking something out for an old friend. Hi, Dana.
Hi, Ray. Well, good to see you. Thanks for coming.
Hey, no problem. Always glad to help.
And hug.
Hello, Dana.
Nice place.
Well, I know I'm just asking for the big hurt, but I thought I'd give us one more chance.
He tortured me. He pulled my ears.
Hello, Peter.
Hello, Dana.
I think we hit the honeypot. There's something brewing under the street. I've got 1118 on the PKE.
2.5 GEVs on the Geiger meter.
Well, what does that mean?
Slime! It's a river of slime!
What was will be, what is will be no more. Now is the season of evil. Find me a child that I might live again.
A child? A child? A child?
I want to hear a lot of malarkey about goblins and spooks and demons. I think stick to the facts in this case. Leave the ghost stories to the kiddies. Good.
Looks like a pretty open-minded guy, huh?
Yeah, they call him the Hammer.
Must we do it's all in the hands of our lawyer now.
I think you guys are making a big mistake. I do mostly tax laws and probate stuff occasionally. I got my law degree at night school.
Well, that's fine, Lewis. We got arrested at night.
There are some things in this world that go way beyond human understanding. Things that cannot be explained. Things that most people don't want to know about. That is where we come from. I think what I'm saying is that sometimes shit happens, someone has to deal with it, and who are you going to call? Ray.
He gone.
I'm gonna take you home to my private suit! Come on, you big meter, let's go! Yeah, Chubby!
Two in the box!
Ready to go!
Baby fast and
baby slow!
Oh, baby.
You mean this stuff actually feeds on bad vibes?
Like a cop in a donut factory.
We've been running tests to see if we can get an equally strong positive reaction.
Oh, it bounces, too!
You're gonna be staying at Uncle Pete's until this thing blows over. This is your place.
Dr. Beckman, then, is from here.
Yeah, we know that.
So why are you came?
We've always got a report. There was a major creek in the area. We checked our list, and you were right on the top. On the 21st century. He needs a human body to inhabit. Little Oscar must be it.
And I bet we're the only ones who can do anything about it.
You bet we are.
Somebody get me the Ghostbusters.
We need something that everyone in this town can get tonight.
Oh, dude.
okay, but I didn't know you had your license.
I'm here with you guys.